Hello everyone, my name is Nitish and welcome to LINQ tutorial. In this part, we are going to learn about what is LINQ and why should we learn about the LINQ. So first of all, let's understand what is a LINQ. So LINQ stands for Language Integrated Query. The meaning of language integrated is that this is a part of a language. It means it is not a complete language, but it is a part of a language. LINQ is developed by Microsoft and is available in system.link namespace. So basically LINQ was developed by the Microsoft company and this is used in the .NET, and the namespace for LINQ is system.link. LINQ is uniform query syntax which can be applied on different data sources. It means using one single query you can get or set data from different data sources. You don't have to change your query for each data source. Your single query, your only one query will work with all the data sources. LINQ offers a compact, expressive, and intelligible syntax for manipulating data. LINQ was introduced in .NET Framework 3.5 and C# 3.0. So LINQ is not new to C#. This was introduced in .NET Framework 3.5. So what is the meaning of query on different data sources? So suppose you have your query, your LINQ query with you in your program, and you have multiple data sources. So this may be your in-memory objects, this may be an entity framework, this may be an ADO.NET dataset, XML document, your SQL database, or any other data source. It may be your Google, it may be Facebook, it may be Twitter, it may be anything, it may be any kind of data source. So using LINQ, what you can do? So using LINQ, you can access any kind of data source using single LINQ query. The main thing is that you don't have to change your query as per the data source. Your single query will work in all the data sources. Now the question comes, why should we learn LINQ? If you are learning LINQ, then there is no need to learn new query language for different source, because your only single query, only one query will work with all the data sources. Less code as compared to traditional approach. So if you are using LINQ, then you can minimize your code as well. So you don't have to write too much code. LINQ provide you that features. Compile time safety. So you know, when you are writing a query, when you are writing suppose a SQL query, you don't have anything at the compile time. But when you are using LINQ, then at that time you get all the errors at the compile time. So it provide you compile time feature as well. Intelligent support. So if you are using LINQ, then you get intelligence from the Visual Studio. So suppose you are using multiple tables in your query, and by pressing the dot, you will get the name of all the tables and then again all the columns like that. So you will get all the intelligence support if you are using LINQ. Has lots of inbuilt method to support different operations. So basically what we do with the data sources, we apply different operations. Sometimes we get data, sometimes we set data, we update data, we delete data, all those kind of steps. So LINQ has different methods. Using those methods, you can apply all type of operations on your data source. And the final thing is, if you are a C# or VB.NET developer, irrespective of web technologies, mobile technologies, console technologies, or chatbot, etc., you must learn LINQ, because LINQ is used everywhere in C# or VB.NET. That's all in this part. Thank you for watching.